Let's go. Primrose here for a random smash drop. First fucking reason. It's too fucking early for this shit. I'm gonna be straight honest. I have no idea who this could be. I mean, I did a few predictions before, but there's, like, nothing new to, like, speculate on who this could possibly be, so I, like, no idea. So that's kind of cool. Like, Like, I was talking with a few others, and they were, like, Travis Touchdown, and one of them said Doom Guy, and I'm just, like, I could see it. And, like, now that I'm thinking about it, now I'm thinking maybe we're gonna get, okay, what I'm thinking is if we get a first party character, I feel like that kind of confirms that this Spider Pass is going to be first party only, because starting it off of first party and then having another one right away, it like sends a trend. And if we get a third party one, that just means this is going to be like last time, because while he wasn't technically part of the Fighter's Pass, Piranha Plant was first, and he was first party, and then we got Joker. So it's really gonna depend on who this fucking fighter is. Oh shit, okay, E10. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Okay, I wanna see if this is E10. I don't know if that's because of Smash rating. Yeah, I don't fucking know. Oh, he finally has to do that. Okay. Why is it fixing our audio? Oh, okay, it is fucked. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? Spunk, shut up! I'm in the middle of it! I'm in the middle of it! Shut up! No! Are you actually kidding me? Fuck! Spunk, shut up! No one's happy about this! Minecraft Steam is our first indie bro. Fuck! Why couldn't it be Shantae? This is such a fuck. Spawn is literally screwing upstairs. Ah, of course. She is literally screwing upstairs. This is so fucking shit. That bitch don't even like Minecraft. This is so I can't believe this. I can't believe this shit. What the fuck? What the fucking why? What the fuck? What the fuck? Well, it's third party! It's third party. What? Oh yeah, Sakurai's got some shit to say. What the fuck does he gotta say? This is some fucking bullshit. This is some fucking bullshit. I can't believe he's fucking in. I cannot believe this shit. Oh my god, I cannot believe this shit. What's up, my guy?
はい、いかがだったでしょうか、我々が今見たものは一体何だったんでしょうか、
ね、Yeah.
というわけで、世界で最も売れたゲーム、
God, of course.
マインクラフト、
God,
スマブラに参戦です。
God damn it.
私としてもこんな日が来るとは思いませんでした。スマブラの新ファイターは私が好みやくじ引きで決めてるわけではありません。任天堂から最初に相談を受けて、持ちかけられることが多いのですよね。もちろん実現が難しければ断ることもできるわけですけれども、任天堂の担当者が来て言うわけですよ。桜井さん、マインクラフトってスマブラにいられないですかねって。メガネをクイックイってあげながら、簡単に言ってくれますよね。まあ魔法的な何かと勘違いしてるんじゃないですかね。マインクラフトってどういうゲームだか知ってます？もう駆け引きとかを成立させながらあのゲームをスマブラに落とし込む、
oh、my God.
そりゃ無理でしょ。だからはっきりビシッと言ってやりましたよ。はい、できます。まあ企画するだけならパパッと考えられます。グラフィックは簡単に済むでしょう。モーションもまあ簡単な部類だと思います。サウンドは他のファイター並みかなと。要素は多いけれども声がないですからね。だけれどもとにかくプログラマーが大変です。死にます。そしてステージ全部のステージに対してブロックを置くという要素を入れるんだったら手を加えなければいけないとか、バイオームはどうするんだとか、そういうような要素もあります。あと何といっても企画なり、ゲームバランスの調整なりについてはもうすでに未知の領域と言ってもいいぐらいですね。その、体重とかリーチの短さみたいなものも含めてうまくまとめるのはとっても難しいです。戦法もすごく変わったものになるでしょうね。だけれどもなんとか発売にこぎつけられそうになってきたので、今日お知らせと、参戦ムービーの、ご報告をした次第です。参戦ムービーである程度分かったこともあるとは思うんですけれども、それ以上のいろいろなプレゼンというのはやっぱりこの後行いたいと思っています。今までのファイターとは全く異なる要素が多数あると思いますので、よく見て、使い方を知っていただければ幸いです。その放送はこちらです。マインクラフトライブの直前の機会を持ち改めて説明することが決まりました。私ももちろんマインクラフトはプレイしてますよ。クラフトモードでビレー建築などはしないですけれども、サバイバルモードで生き残りや街の繁栄などを楽しんでいたりします。とりあえず今日はここまで。後日放送のスティーブ・アレックスの使い方放送をお楽しみにしてください。それでは。
Fuck. Oh my god. Okay. Who could this be? You want to come in and say some words?
Yes.
Come on in. Here's Spunk. Here's right there.
Bro. The madman.
I can't believe it. I'm still sitting here like, how, this isn't fucking real. Is it fucking Minecraft? It's fucking Minecraft. Did you see that? It's fucking Minecraft.
I don't even know what to say.
I can't believe it. I can't believe this shit.
This is I've been wanting this for a while. Not even because I like Minecraft.
No, I told him already. Like, Spunk doesn't even give a shit about Minecraft and he's loving it.
That's Steve. Like, this has been years. Like,
is it just because of the meme, you motherfucker?
Yes, it's just because of the
meme. I fucking
hate. But you know what this means? We're getting Waluigi. Like, this is the year.
Waluigi.
We're getting Geno.
What the?
We're getting
Yo,
Waluigi.
We're getting Geno.
It's all happening. This is the year.
This doesn't mean Waluigi. This means we're getting more third parties. That's what this means. Calm yourself.
Dude. Man.
God, Minecraft Steve's our fucking first indie rap.
Nah.
This is such bullshit.
Oh, man.
I can't believe this is life.